Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you are all doing good. Hope you are all fine. Children, today I am going to start with a new lesson in English 2, lesson number 6, doing words. Okay? I want you all to be ready with your Sparrow Sempan textbook and take out page number 69. Take out page number 69. Okay, children? English 2, what is the name of the lesson? Doing words. Okay, what is doing words, children? Words that tell us about what someone does. Okay, what is doing words? Okay, words that tell us about what someone does are called action or doing words. Okay, children, let me repeat. Words, okay, you know the words. Words that tell us something about what someone does. So, what somebody is doing, okay, it tells us what somebody is doing, does, or called action or doing words, okay. We also call these words as verbs. Either we call as action or doing words or verbs, okay. Words that tell us about what someone does are called what, children? Action or doing words, or we also call as verbs. Okay. Here there are examples, children. We play cricket on Sundays. Okay. We play cricket on Sundays. What they are doing here? So they are playing. Playing is what? Playing is an action verb. So when you are playing, you move your hands, you move your legs, you are doing action. When you are doing something, you do an action. Playing is an doing verb or action or verb. Okay? We play cricket on Sundays. Okay? Play is an action verb or doing verb. Next. My mother teaches in a school. What is her mother is doing in a school? Her mother teaches. What she is doing? She is teaching. When she is teaching, she needs to talk. She needs to do some action. She needs to read a lesson. So here, teaches is an action word or doing word, also called as verb. Okay, here, play and teaches is what, children? Play and teaches is a doing word or action word, or we can also call as verbs. Okay. You can look in your textbook, children. The word play tells us what the children do on Sunday. So what the children are doing on Sunday? They are playing. When you are playing, you need to do action. You need to move your hand. You need to run. Yes, no. You will be doing several things when you are doing something. The word play tells us what the children do on Sunday. Similarly, the word teachers tells what mother does in a school. What does the mother does in a school? The mother teaches in a school. So when teacher is a teaching, she needs to read, she needs to teach. So she needs to do action. So here, play and teachers is an action word or doing word, or also we can call as verbs. The words play and teachers are what, children? The words play and teachers are doing words, means action word. Words that tell us about what someone does. So somebody, what I am doing now, I am teaching a lesson. I am doing an action. Yes, no, I am doing an action. So even teachers is an action word. Words that tell us about what someone does are called action or doing words. We also call these words as what, children? Verbs. Okay? There are some words written on the board. So all those words are action words or doing words or verbs. Okay, children? Climb. Climb means what? You need to climb a stairs. So when you're climbing, you need to move your legs. It's not you're doing an action. So, climb. Climb is an action word or doing word. Either you can call as action word or doing word. Okay? Next, drink. When you want to drink, drink a water, drink a milk, drink a coffee, you need to take a cup of glass, you need to hold in your hand. Then you are starting to drain. Yes, so you are doing action here. First you need to take a glass. First you need to lift a glass. Then bring it. Then you start drinking. So you are doing action, no? So drink is also an action word. Cut. Cutting vegetables. Anything. Cut is an action word. Laugh. When you are laughing. Yes, so even you are doing an action. Yes, no? Laugh. Fly. Flying birds. So it's doing an action, fly. Okay, play. When you're playing many things, you play, you know, children, you play with your friends, you play with your parents, you play with your grandparents. You do many action, no? So play is also an action word. Run. When you're running, your hands, your legs will move. Yes, no? So you can see many people will run, walk. When they are running or when they are walking, their hands and their legs will start moving. No, even if they are doing an action. Yes, no. When you are doing, when you are running, your hands will move, your legs will start moving. No, so even run is also an action word. Write. When you are writing, first you need to take a pencil, you take a book, then you start writing. Your hands are moving. Yes, no. You are writing. You are doing an action. Even write is also an action word or doing word. Cook. When your mother cooks, she needs to cut vegetables, she needs to on the stove, she needs to take the vessel, keep it on the stove, then she needs to chop the vegetables, then pour water, rice. She is doing many action words, no? So even cook is also an action word. Sing. When you are singing, so you need to take a mic, then you start singing. Especially even sing is also an action word. Walk. When you are walking, so some few people will walk very fast, few people will walk very slow. Same when you walk, your hands, your legs will start moving. Yes, no, children? Yes. Dig. So when you are digging something, you need to do action. You dig something and you start digging the sand. You will play, no, children? When you go to some places, you will play with your friends, no, in your villages and all. So you will start digging the sand, no? So dig is also an action word. Eat. So when you start eating, what, children? You need to take your plate. You need to serve something, no? Then you start eating. You are doing action here. Your hands are moving. Yes, so even eat is also an action word. So all these words are doing words or action words, or we also call as verbs. Okay? All these are what, children? All these words are doing words or action words, or also we call as verbs. Okay? Climb, drink, cut, laugh, fly, play, run, ride, cook, sing, walk, dig, eat. All these are what, children? All these words are action words or doing words. We shall learn more about this doing words by doing textbook exercise. So I want you all to be ready with your pencil. We'll start doing the textbook exercise. Okay, children? Yes.
Children, I hope you're all ready with your pencil. Okay, I want you to be ready with your colors also. You can take any one color. Okay, so first main exercise A. Color the boxes with action words. Use the color of your choice. Write the action words in the given space. Okay, first we need to choose the words which are the action words. Then we need to write here in the next page. Okay, with the space. Okay, first we'll color the boxes with action words. First we'll start coloring the action words. Okay, so climb is what, children? Climb is an action word. Now first you can just draw a line, small line, so that you it will be easy for us coloring. Boy is an action word? No. Run is an action word? Yes. Underline. Just underline. Cook. Cook is an action word? Yes. Play. Play is also an action word. Underline. So that it will be easy for us to do color. Apple is an action word? No. Laugh? Yes. Heavy is an action word? No. Sing is an action word? Yes. Fruit is an action word? No. Boat is an action word? No. Bottle? No. Write? Yes. When you're writing, you're doing an action. Paper? No. Dig? Yes. You're doing action here. Underline. Next. Drink? Yes. Drink is an action word. Underline. Fly is an action word? Yes. Grass is an action word. Here we are doing any action? No. Walk? Action word? Yes. Tall is an action word? No. Cut is an action word? Yes. Girl is an action word? No. Hop is an action word? Yes. Shirt is an action word? No. Eat is an action word? Yes. So, which are the action words just I have underlined. You can choose any one color. Here I have chosen pink color. You can choose any one color. So, now we need to, now wherever we have underlined the words, we need to start doing coloring. I'll be showing you one. The rest all you need to do by yourself. Okay. Only you need to do the coloring, which are the action words. So, only it will be easier to color, no? So, only I have underlined all the action words. I'll be showing you the one how to do the coloring in the box. It should not come out of the box. Rest all you have to do it by yourself. Okay, children? Yes? So, first one is climb. Start coloring neatly, children. It should not come out of the line. You can choose any one color. Don't choose different colors. I want you to choose any one color and you can do it for all the words. Do it neatly, children. It should not come out of the box. I know you're all good in coloring. Yes, no? Yes. Okay, I have shown you one here. So, for the rest all, you can do it. Just I'll show you to which end all. For run, you need to color. For cook. For play. Laugh. Sing. Write. Dig. Drink. Fly. Walk. Cut. Hop, eat. So you need to do coloring neatly. I have shown you only one, but you have to do coloring for all these words. Okay, children, I'll be checking this in the interactive session. Okay, now whichever we have colored or whichever we have underlined the words, those words we need to write here. Okay, those words we need to write here. So we need to write the action words in the given space. Shall we start writing, children? Yes. Okay. First one is climb. The small letter, first letter, C-L-I-M-B. Climb. Next is drink. D-R-I-N-K. Drink. Write neatly. Say and write. Okay. Drink. Okay. Next one is cut. C-U-T. Cut. Next one is laugh. L-A-U-G-H. Laugh. Next one is fly. F-L-Y, fly. Next one is run. R-U-N, run. Next one is write. W-R-I-T-E, write. Okay? Next. Hop. H-O-P, hop. Sing. S-I-N-G. Sing. Next is walk. W-A-L-K. Walk. Next. Play. P play, play. Next, dig, dig, dig. Eat, eat, eat. Okay, so whatever we have colored, we need to write here, children. Okay, next exercise B. Okay, exercise B. Circle the action words in the sentences given below. Okay, here in this main, what we need to do, children? We need to circle the action word. Action word means what? Doing words. Okay. I brush my teeth twice a day. Okay. I brush my teeth twice a day. Which is the action word here, children? Brush. Circle neatly. Brush. Next. My father works in a bank. Okay. My father works in a bank. So here works. Works is an action word. So you can see here, children, this what this boy is doing here. He is brushing his teeth. So when you're brushing teeth, you're doing action. So he's doing an action, no? Yes, brush is action word. The sun shines in the sky. So shines. Shines is an action word. And circle shines. I read stories in my free time. So when you're reading, can you see here? So she's reading a story. So I read stories in my free time. Here, read. When you're reading also, you're doing an action, no? Read. Circle, read. Okay. Next. He snores while sleeping. So while sleeping, he snores. Okay. Here, snores is an action word. Okay. Next. Sohan and Mohan play chess. Okay, Sohan and Mohan play chess. What they're doing, children? They're playing a chess. Play. Play is an action word. Circle. Play. Next. Sunil drinks a glass of milk every day. Can you see here? Drinking. So, drinking. When you're drinking, so you're doing an action. So, here, drinks is an action word. Okay. Next. We wake up early in the morning. We wake. So getting up, wake. Wake is an action word. We go to the park every evening. We go to the park every evening. Go. Going. No, go. We go here is an action word. Sunita sings very well. So what is Sunita is doing? Sunita sings. So singing, sings is an action word. Okay, children. So in this main, we have circled all the action words. Action word is nothing but a doing word. Okay, now move to the next page. Okay, read the following sentences. What is Ravi doing? What this Ravi is doing, children? Ravi is a boy. The name of the boy is what? Ravi. What is Ravi doing? He is writing. What he is doing, children? He is writing. Can you see here? What is mummy doing? What is mummy doing? She is cooking. Can you see here, children? Mummy, what mummy is doing here? Mummy is cooking. Okay, here Ravi is writing. Mummy is cooking. She is cooking. For Ravi, he is writing. For mummy, she is cooking. Okay. The words writing and cooking tells us what Ravi and mummy are doing. Yes, no, children, here writing and cooking tells us what Ravi is doing. Ravi is writing. What mummy is doing? Mummy is cooking. They are also doing words here. राइटिंग एंड कुकिंग इज ऑल्सो डूइंग वर्ड्स. डूइंग वर्ड्स इज नथिंग बट अ एक्शन वर्ड. ओके, यू कैन मेक डूइंग वर्ड्स एंडिंग विथ आई एन जी. सो द वर्ड एंडिंग विथ आई एन जी इन द फॉलोइंग वेज. ओके, फर्स्ट वन, एड आई एन जी टू सम वर्ड्स विदाउट मेकिंग एनी चेंजेस. हियर वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू मेक एनी चेंजेस फॉर द वर्ड. वी आर गोइंग टू एड वॉट? वी आर गोइंग टू एड आई एन जी. वॉट वी आर गोइंग टू एड? आई एन जी. टॉक, टॉकिंग. सो वॉट इज द स्पेलिंग ऑफ टॉक? टी ए एल के. टॉकिंग, टी ए एल के आई एन जी. सो हियर वी एडेड वॉट हियर? आई एन जी. रीड, रीडिंग. सो आर ई ए डी, रीड. सो वी वॉट वी एडेड हियर? आई एन जी, रीडिंग. प्ले, प्लेइंग. सो पी एल ए वाई, प्ले. सो वॉट वी आर गोइंग टू एड फॉर प्लेइंग? पी एल ए वाई आई एन जी, प्लेइंग. ओके, इन सम वर्ड्स एंडिंग इन ई, ड्रॉप द ई बिफोर एडिंग आई एन जी. So some words, the words which is going to end with the letter E, we are not going to write E. Instead of E, what we are going to write, children? We are going to write ing. Okay, for example, ride. What is the spelling of ride? R-I-D-E, ride. Okay, here for riding, we are not going to write this E. Instead of E, what we are going to write here? R-I-D-E. ing, riding. Okay, next, write, writing. What is the spelling of write? W R I T E, write, writing. W R I T I N G. Here we are not going to write E. Instead of E, what we are going to write? ing, writing. Next, hide, hiding. What is the spelling of hide? H-I-D-E, hide, hiding. H-I-D-I-N-G, hiding. So here we are not going to write for hiding E. Instead of E, what we are going to write here? I-N-G, hiding. Okay, next. Add I-N-G to some words after doubling the last letter of the word. So after the word, we need to write the double letter. Then we need to add what? ing. Okay, hop, hopping. What is the spelling of hop? What is the spelling of hop? H-O-P, hop. Hopping, we need to add one more letter. H-O-P-P. What we need to add? We need to add one more letter. H-O-P-P. Then we need to add ing. Hop, hopping. Swim. What is the spelling of swim? S-W-I-M, swim. So when we are writing swimming, we need to write one more letter. S-W-I-M-M-I-N-G, swim, swimming. Next, run, running. R-U-N, run. So when it is running, R-U-N-N-I-N-G, running. Okay, children. Next, exercise C. Underline the doing words in the following sentence. Okay, children, all this: talking, reading, playing, riding, writing, hiding, hopping, swimming, running. All these words are what, children? All these words are action words or doing words. Exercise C. Underline the doing words in the following sentences. In these sentences, what we need to do, children? We need to underline the doing words, means action words. Okay. The baker is baking a cake. So, which is an action word here? Baking. Underline neatly. Baking. Salim is cleaning the garden. Okay, Salim is cleaning the garden. Here, cleaning is an action word. The cat is chasing a mouse. The cat is chasing. Chasing is action word. Next, Rajan is swimming in the pool. Rajan is swimming. Swimming means when you're doing swimming, you're doing action, no children? Swimming you need to underline. Ritu is playing with Surbhi. So what Ritu is doing here? She's playing. So underline playing. Okay. Next, turn the page, children. Okay. Mohit is eating a banana. Can you see here what this Mohit is doing? He is eating a banana. When you're eating banana, you're doing an action. So here, eating is an what, children? Eating is an action word. Underline eating. Rani is making a cup of tea. So Rani is making a cup of tea. She is making. Making is an action word. Underline. The birds are flying in the sky. The birds are flying in the sky. Flying is an action word. Underline flying. Next. The farmer is plucking his field. Now what the farmer is doing here? The farmer is plucking his field. Here, plucking is an action word. The girl is skipping in the path. The girl, can you see the girl here? So what she is doing here? She is skipping. Can you see here, children? Yes. Okay, she is skipping. Skipping is an action word. Okay, in this main we have underlined all the action word. Next, exercise D. Fill in the blanks with doing words given below. So we need to write the action words or doing words they have given in the option. Yes, children, shall we start doing? The moon is dash in the sky. The moon is what, children? The moon is shining. So touch the line and write S H, small letter, children. S H I N I N G. The moon is shining in the sky. Samir is dash milk. So Samir, can you see the picture here? No, there is no picture here. So Samir is what here? So Samir is drinking. Samir is drinking milk. D should be small letter. D R I N K I N G. Samir is drinking milk. Next. Suresh is dash a kite. Can you see here what Suresh is doing here, children? Suresh is flying. He is flying a kite. What we need to write here? Flying. Small letter F L Y I N G. Flying. Suresh is flying a kite. Next. The sweeper is dash the garden. What sweeper is doing? Can you see here, children? Can you see the picture here? Yes. What the sweeper is doing? He is sweeping. So, the sweeper is sweeping the garden. Small letter S-W-E-E-P-I-N-G. The sweeper is sweeping the garden. Next, my mother is dash food. Can you see here what mother is doing here? The mother is cooking. Cooking. So we need to write here cooking. C-O-O-K-I-N-G. My mother is cooking food. Okay. Next, the stars are in the sky. The stars. Can you see the stars here, children? Yes, so the stars are what? Twinkling. Yes, no, children? The stars are twinkling in the sky. So T should be small letter T W I N K L I N G. The stars are twinkling in the sky. Next, The children are dash in the park. What the children are doing, children? Here. The children are playing. What the children are doing? Playing in the park. P should be small letter. PLAYING. Right, neatly, children. The children are playing in the park. Next, Tanya is dash her storybook. What Tanya is doing, children? With her storybook, she is reading. Tanya is reading. R should be small letter. READING. Tanya is reading her story book. Next, the duck is dash in the pond. What the duck is doing, children? The duck is swimming. The duck is swimming in the pond. S should be small letter. SWIMMING. The duck is swimming in the pond. Next, I like sand castles on the beach. So, I like what, children? Making. Here, making. So, right here, M should be small letter. MAKING. Making. I like making sand castles on the beach. So, here we have written all the action words. I want you all to say and write, read and write. Okay, children, here we have completed this lesson. Lesson number 6, doing words. Okay, children, I want you all to complete the textbook exercise part. I'll be checking in the interactive session. Okay, children, thank you.